Hey, welcome to Brick Bunnies
TV.
And today she's going to do Tom the Turkey in celebration of Thanksgiving. And then so we're here live at the train fair in Syracuse. And so she's going to build her favorite little model right now, the Brickhead Tom Turkey. And you can see there's our new model that we built for Mucktober. Actually, there's three of them. There's the bunny, there's the cupcake shop, and the there's the Brick Bunnies TV logo. So there you go. She's dumped all the packages out.
Instruction book.
Ooh.
Folding. Sorry, Greg. It's folding.
As you can see in the background, there's the mountain, and that was by Darren Hoffman, and he sold it to his lucky fellow member, Al. Ooh, it's the Halloween car. See how many times it takes the train to go around the track for a bunny to finish her model.
600 million.
Well, it's at least two laps around the track so far. Well, maybe six or eight laps. Give her some encouragement, Mike?
What's that?
So you gonna give her some encouragement?
I've never bought any of them. I think they're good cars back then, but that's all they have. Other than they're overpriced. You can get them for like $4 or $5, I think.
Yeah, I think you get them on clearance, right? Oh. They don't take too long to build, that's why they're good for YouTube videos. Well, alright, so we'll do part two coming up soon. So I hope you enjoyed this part of the video. We're almost up to 8 minutes, so we'll do part two in a few seconds. Thank you very much.